Why have you come? You were banished from this place. To live in peace, Radu. You crave evil. The Bloodstone would give you too much power. This can never be.
Your time is past. You have nothing more to say about it.
I prayed it would not be necessary to destroy you, Radu.
Destroy me.
Thank you. wouldn't be here after you've come all the way from America.
I knew you'd be here. I wasn't sure when.
You have to admit, punctuality wasn't exactly your middle name at school.
Come on. You must be exhausted. We still have a long drive ahead.
Well, good. You can tell us everything that's happened since you left America.
Let's go. So, did you find us a good hotel? With a bathroom, at least?
Well, I inquired, but there aren't any hotels near Kreshmar. So the lady from the Historical Society offered to let us stay at the fortress.
The Kreshmar Fortress?
Mm-hmm. The government maintains a part of the old monastery there for scholars who are using the library. Oh, that's us, isn't it?
Yep, scholars. Well, that's what we said on the grant application.
Mm-hmm. What a cute little car.
Hey, it's a Trabant. It's made out of cardboard.
No, seriously?
You want to try?
Yeah, okay.
To respect the dead.
Ladies, I am Karl, caretaker of this historic monument of the people of Transylvania.
Hello. It's nice to meet you.
Jon and Rosa will take your things inside.
Imagine we're in the very place where 500 years ago, a handful of Transylvanians held out against an army of Turks.
Ah, you know the history of Prussia.